Hi. Good evening. Where are we going tomorrow?
Baguio.
Oh, we're going to Baguio tomorrow. May Baguio sa Baguio. Hi guys. Hi. So, dito po kami ngayon sa bahay. Welcome back. Yeah. This is Team Gala. Yes. And this is the first episode of season 2. So, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Noreen.
So, she's Noreen daw po. And are you excited? Is it your... Is it your first time tomorrow in Baguio?
Oh my God, it's gonna be my first time to be in Baguio.
Ayan, masya po yung ate ko na hindi ko kamukha kasi mas, ano siya, mas matino po yung itsura niya kaysa sa akin. Ayan. Punta po kami bukas guys ng Baguio City, so mag-vlog kami doon. Yeah, siya po yung kasama ko. And tutor namin kayo doon. Kahit isa lang yung pupuntahan namin, tutor namin kayo doon. Ayan. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Kasi ano, anong date ngayon? It's July 11, 2018, and the time is 9:59 PM. So mga ilang hours na lang ba? Mga 6 hours. 6 hours and pupunta kami sa Baguio. Yeah. See you guys later. So, hi guys. So ano araw ngayon? But even yung buwan ting kwan ng nila. So today is July 12, and it's what time is it? It's 5:03 in the morning, and we're just waiting for Uncle Merong and the guys. Alis na kami. We'll see you guys later. Bye.
Thought I saw you in the crowd tonight, but I know you're somewhere else. You're just on my mind. I don't need you, but it feels so good.
Season is up over. And we're going to take our breakfast now. I don't think na kami magic. I think we're a hit. I guess now's the time to have fun. We can keep this going even if we're on the run. We got something special right now. Feel free to call me up. I'm always down. Oh, I don't care about perfect timing.
Umakyat po kami dito sa... Saan ba ito? Basta paakyat to. Baka pag na-off balance po ako, diretso libingan na ako dito. Ayun no, parang kailan lang nag-ahakot tayo ng gamit mo dyan. So dyan po tumira yung ate ko dati. Sa 4th floor po. Dyan din po tumira yung ate ko noy. Oh, dami po siya naging bahay dito. Kulang na nga lang po yung mga imbor na nagawin na yung bahay. Dito na po kami sa ano na to. Nasa tuktok na kami and hindi na kami masyadong napapagod, lumakad. Ayan, diretso na dito guys. Huli ko pong punta ng Baguio is way back 2017. Nung ano. Ano ba yun kuya? Wait lang. Ayan. Huli kong punta po ng Baguio, 2017 pa yun. Kaya namimiss ko na yung mga matcha marshmallows dun sa ano, sa black market. Habang ako po nag-vlog dito sa Baguio, yung mga kaibigan ko po ay nasa Bella Vista.
Resort solo namin. Then I can't get up.
I need your loving hands to come and pick me up. And every night I miss you, I can just look up and know the stars are holding you. I'm holding you
tonight. Just in Bella Vista, cause they're celebrating Judeline's 70th birthday. So, I'm sorry Judeline if you're watching this. Sorry kung di ako nakapunta. And I hope, I wish you all the best for your birthday and remember that I always love you. Tapang talaga ng loob ko, naka t-shirt lang ako samantala yung ate ko naka jacket na siya. Init dito sa Baguio, mga 212 degrees Fahrenheit dito ang init eh. Dito na po ang sa'yo di Baguio. Bukas na ba siya? I think it's already open na. So, papasok tayo guys. And let's see kung gaano kaganda yung art ng Cordillera. Yay! Pasok na tayo.
Kanda lang ang ID?
Hehe, wala. Oh no! We're back. And kakagaling po namin sa loob ng Museo Cordillera. Unfortunately, bawal daw pong mag-video. So, meron naman tayong pictures, di ba? Ayan. So, mapakita na lang namin yung pictures. Thank you. bahay.
Kasi gumaduate ako ng 2015. Wala pa siya. I think natapos lang siya this year or late last year.
Hi. So ito po. Tapos na po kami dito sa aming first destination, which is UP Baguio. So up next, saan tayo pupunta ate?
Sa Patrick Market. Bibili na pasalubong.
Yeah, bibili kami ng pasalubong para sa amin. Yay! Dito po kami sa Sunshine Park pero walang masyadong sunshine kaya park lang.
Sabi nila itong Sunshine Park daw project daw ni Imelda Marcos nung kapanahonan pa ni Ferdinand Marcos.
Po kami ngayon ng masasakyang jeep papuntang public market. Nangatiilok po. Ay, putek. Ah, putek. Ah. Uy, may Ferris wheel, oh! Hindi naman ako aware, meron na ring sky ranch dito. A few moments later. Hi guys, you're still tuned into the second season, episode 1 of Team Gala. Dito na po kami sa may public market ng ate ko. And as you can see guys, cuddle weather na cuddle weather talaga dito sa Baguio. Lamig.
So walang kakadil. So what should I do in the
darkness of you? Oo. Ayan po, nakikita po natin ang Baguio. Sa overpass kami. And punta kami dyan. Dyan sa baba na yan. Yan. Or may na-memorize na ako kahit isa. What's up? Dito na po kami ngayon sa bilihan ng mga gulay dito po sa public market. Yay! So, may ate is ayan. So, the time is 10:19 a.m. And may nabili na po ako dito mga gamit-gamit doon sa kabilang ibayo. Nandito po kami sa may Garcia's Pure Coffee. Amin yan. Di ba atin yan? Hi guys, so we're back at our vlog. Yes, and kanina po, nagpunta kami sa public market. Tapos hindi kami nakapag-video masyado kasi syempre dami namin bit-bit. Ayan no, may pambili pa kami ng tinapay sa Dane's Bakery. Ayan, so dito na po kami sa Kang John Hay kasi actually this is our last stop so far kasi andito po yung ate ko somewhere dito sa Security and Exchange Commissioner, also known as SEC. So, ibot muna tayo. Ha? Hi, Ate. Hi, Uncle. So, yun po, no, guys. So, the time is 12:10 in the afternoon, or tanghali, I should say. So, guys, that's all for today. And hopefully, you enjoyed this video as much as I do. Yay! Alis na kaming camp dyan, hey! So say goodbye to this year. Bye-bye!
Isa lang kasi. Bye-bye!
Bye-bye po!
Wala ba yung bilirin merienda? Bye-bye!